moment, please. Where do you sit in relation to Charmaine? Sort of behind her. How does one sit sort of behind somebody?
Okay, babe, right behind her.
I'm confused, Gina. How could you sit right behind her and not see a sign directly on her back?
Well, I tend to get engrossed in my classwork.
Now, Sister Gina, do you really expect this court to believe that sitting right behind her, you didn't see the sign, nor did you see Terrell put it there?
The light was bad?
Gina, it's starting to make sense. How do you feel about your roommate, Gina?
Well, I don't know.
According to my client, you can't stand
it. Oh, that's not true.
Well, is it not true that you got very jealous when Dorian referred to her as the smartest girl in class? Well, is it not true that you tried to gain Dorian's affection by baking him a Jerry Curl Jesus?
That wasn't
out. Is it not true that you've been fired from Tony ever since you found out that boy went to church?
Wait, no!
What time the Ten Commandments tells us thou shalt not lie? Do not make those enemies confess, right?
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no.
Do this alone?
Jump!